I'm Jonathan Condor with your updated First Alert video forecast. How about the warm weather this afternoon feeling more like late April than late January? Big weather question. What about the rest of the weekend? Well, this evening, maybe have date night in Oklahoma City. A little bit breezy, 6 o'clock south winds, 15 to 25, 63 degrees. Mostly clear, less wind by 10 o'clock coming around to the northwest, 10 to 15. That's a cold front, and you'll feel that by tomorrow morning. By 10 o'clock, still 52 degrees. By tomorrow morning, mainly the upper 30s to mid 30s, even some 40s in parts of eastern Oklahoma. Winds northwest 10 to 15 miles an hour. Winds pick up later in the day on Saturday, so the fire danger goes back into the elevated category for most of the state. Do your part to help prevent the start of wildfires, but it'll be a nice outdoor day if you don't mind the pollen blowing around. South winds 15-25, gusts into 30 late in the afternoon. Highs upper 60s to lower 70s, so still above average by about 20 degrees. Get ready for a round of rain to come in Monday night. Could have even a rumble of thunder or two, and then it's going to get much, much colder for Tuesday. Yeah, it's going to feel a lot more like February. How cold will it be? Make sure you tune in KOCO 5 News 5 and 6 o'clock tonight, and I'll have your updated extended forecast.